check out at 1041 on Driftwood Heights.
Locks in a perimeter around the current pursuit location.
I've taken out another racer.
Underground racers have traditionally maintained a low profile in Redview County, but since a video of a racer outrunning a cop went viral last night, dozens of other racers have begun posting their videos as well. The district attorney has been very vocal on the subject, stating that law enforcement agencies will be investigating all street racing videos, and anyone they identify will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
They say Stockholm Syndrome is when victims begin to identify with their captors. When you begin to accept, and even love, the very people who oppress and abuse you. We are born free, resisting authority, daring to climb, to run, to defy the status quo. But then one day, we break. The reality show continues. Bruise knuckle time. Driving. Breaking free.
Thank you. 14, all units. Burn and have eyes on the 1044.
Leading vehicle engaged.
Roger, I'm in pursuit.
All units be advised, pursuit in progress of a 1041. Officer requesting backup.
Dispatch, I'm gonna need to bear out here.
Copy 1037, request airship is inbound.
Dispatch, I got a 1041 on Green Pine Drive, I'm in pursuit.
No, I want me in bed next.
I'm not going to bed.
Why?
Because I'm not tired.
Oh, I'm not getting
tired.
Yeah, I'm not
getting
tired. Yeah, I'm
not getting tired.
Really, all I've been doing is being asked to do is like,
we are back on.
I'm not going to bed yet. I'll be up in bed a little bit.
What, 7 in the morning? 10 in the morning?
No. You know I took a nap.
Yeah, but that doesn't, like,
relax.
I don't like this shit.
I don't want to argue with you.
This is not going good anymore.
I don't want to argue with you.
Then just come to bed.
I'm not going to bed right now.
Lay with me. Like, I want to cuddle you. You haven't even kissed me all day.
Then come back down here and
I have to work.
I'll lay on the couch with you and watch the show. Come here.
No.
Well, you don't want to do that. I'm trying to.
Because it's late. James is like 3
There's plenty of room for us to lay on the couch. We'll lay on the couch together.
No, I wasn't. You're like, you should go to bed.
Just come here and lay on the couch with me. And I'll put the show on and we can cuddle.
No.
I want to cuddle
too.
I
have to go to bed.
Well, that's your choice then.
I thought that you would be fucking kind enough to just come lay with me.
Come to bed in a little bit. Don't bitch at me. I don't want to hear it. I'm offering the cuddle with you right here on the couch when we watch the show. And I'll come to bed later. So just come down here and I'll cuddle you on the couch and I'll watch the show while
you
fall asleep.
Do you not understand? It took me to the point of having to bitch at you for you to even want to spend time with me. Otherwise, you would have been content with just not hanging out, coming home, sleeping.
Are you going to come down here?
Spending no time with me whatsoever these last 2 days.
Babe, I love you. Just relax. Put on the show. I'm just about to put on the show.
I can't relax because you're like, I'm hurt and I'm upset.